Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So are we going to do a second leg or a...
Barcelona.
Are we going to do a second leg?
Barcelona.
Okay, so a first leg.
Okay.
Okay, so Real Madrid beats Barcelona here. Atletico Madrid. Home, I'm home, you're away. You have to be away. I'm home. I don't even know the team. Right, Hazard. Nah, yeah. I'm just happy we got Hazard.
Ronaldo
plays the... Okay, I'm fine. But let me know. Let me just make sure that... Eden Hazard takes penalties. Oh, Sergio Ramos. I completely forgot about that.
No, stop. Pay him off. Pay him off. He's power talent. Pay him off.
Don't care.
Get him
what I care about. Card. No, Captain Ramos. Nah, we're going to give it to Hazard, Ramos, Ramos. No, we're still in. This is a football match. I want to win. Okay, let's see. Okay. I'm a fashion shoot. I'm red.
I'm on the blue side and I scored all of them.
I scored all of them too.
Okay, so we both scored.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Real Madrid against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Goosebumps. That's the only word I can think of. I always get goosebumps on European nights watching under floodlights. I wish I was down there, but... Second best places up here with you, Derek. Champions League nights are always special. I can't wait for this one.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back.
I don't get where I'm going.
Leading the line today is Karim Benzema.
I'm not turning back, though. I'm forward.
Casemiro.
Home.
Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, we were looking for an early goal before the game started. Okay, we nearly had it there, but for the goalkeeper.
Must take the lead here.
Family.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak starts in goal. Koke starts with Thomas Partey in central midfield, and it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And he might be through here. Still a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
I don't know the guy who's always good at heading.
Oblak with a simple stop.
Did I just literally say heading?
And the Croatian, Luka Modric, will try to run the game from his central midfield position. How successful do you think he'll be?
Well, I call him the creator. He gets on the ball and he makes things happen. If there's a run in front of him...
And in with a real chance! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Over it comes... The fist of the goalkeeper. Gross making the inside run here. Atletico get the free kick decision their way.
What? I didn't do nothing. Probably offside.
Koke gives it away. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
I know how to tap it.
Well, that's not watertight. Really high-class goalkeeper. goalkeeping from Courtois. And over comes the corner. Casemiro with the block. Another corner. And now the delivery. A very effective clearance. Great pressure to win the ball back. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. Might be a chance here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Played into the centre of the box, foiling them effectively. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Opportunity it is. Still possibilities. Corner to Atletico. Will this help them take the lead? Over it comes.
Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? Do you keep what you've got or do you go for the spoils?
Into the advanced position goes Modric. Can he give them the lead? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And the opening goal of the contest comes from Eden Hazard.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Promising sequence. He just let his opponent glide. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
That would have been an effort goal. This would
well, they've jumped in front, Lee. That's the most important thing. Your assessment so far?
Well, Real will be happy if it stays like this for sure. There's still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, it's imperative the players stay concentrated.
Carvajal. And in with a real chance. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off it, and he takes full advantage.
It's going their way. 2-0. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Why am I going backwards?
So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Yeah, okay, next time. I know I'm going to sub. I'm going to sub off all the rubbish kicks. I'm going to sub Cruz, don't know who he is. Just going to sub a random guy. Oh, I just put Cruz back on. Milabo. Oh, I'm ready.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
How come my team, the home team, always starts first? in the second match of
space
the year,
and time
okay,
for the cross
to do,
and a strong tackle.
Real Madrid,
it did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner.
How much did I want with
and in by Luka Modric. Danger averted.
4-1. Okay, sure.
That's very effective use of advantage in favour of Atletico. Now can they counter clinically? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Well, Real Madrid possession stats are pretty good. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. He's given it straight to the opposition. A lot of momentum to this Atletico attack. And a fine stop.
And a lot of rubbishness too.
Oops. Has a go. Crucial block from Varane.
Varane. Would you imagine if the guy watches that video?
Carvajal being hounded. Rodrigo.
Yeah, I know, right? But it would be cool if he did.
It's a perfect challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Joao Felix. Masterful piece of foiling. Effective challenge. An important interception. Well, that's not watertight defending. Morata, Correa, a bit of running room now on the wing. Opportunity for them to get back into the game.
Oh.
And there no, it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Oh, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
No!
Joao Felix.
Give me the ball.
Slipshod passing.
Who cares? I chipped it. That no foul, ref. You serious?
I didn't touch you.
You did touch me.
I didn't.
Might really be able to trouble them here. They did have the ball, but not anymore. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And he's broken free. Great work defensively, but still the chance.
I've only got one defender.
Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Opportunity
it
is.
Havertz.
The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
He's a Hazard. You have to be careful of him.
Luka Modric with the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Given away by Real Madrid.
I expect better from Real.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Benzema. Very quick thinking there. Attempting to play catch up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, Atletico haven't been at their best tonight for me. Been a little off colour in all departments, but they're still in this game, make no mistake about that. We always used to say on the pitch if we were losing it.
Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Really?
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Seriously? Did you save that? Could you?
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Joao Felix couldn't keep the ball.
No.
Needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. So the corner played into the box. over the touchline for a throw-in. Crossing possibilities.
What the men do for the shot? And Osman did not even play. Your pet hate. Why are you doing your pet hate?
Koke. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he might be through here. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player, because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
Well, it must be really great for the Real Madrid players to hear this crowd. They've really helped them in this game so far. Not long to see it out now.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Oh, it's fine. Okay, I'm just going to waste time.
1 minute
this
remaining.
This is only the first leg, remember?
Ball's gone. Yeah. Atletico Madrid know they're not going to get too many more chances. Time is a factor. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level.
It's the last one of the match.
Played into the centre of the box. Performance of the man we spoke about earlier, Alvaro Morata.
Should I be Atletico Madrid? And you know that you need to get 2 wins for us on, to go on to the next stage. I need to be your team, this is rubbish. Okay, well, that was the end of the match. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.